To hide or clear recent files from File Explorer, in Windows 10, open File Explorer. Click Start Windows icon. Click File Explorer. Go to the View section from the top bar. Click on Options. Uncheck Show Recently Used Files in Quick Access to Clear, or check to enable. Click Apply. Thank you for watching, have a nice day.